Look at the cow. They are hungry. They saw green grass. They like to eat. They eat. They never said, oh, I will eat later. No. People like you, oh, I will eat later. I will keep for a while. You can control. If they get mad, they show. You see dog, brother and sister in their family, the same family, when they fight, they fighting each other. Sometimes they love each other. Sometimes they fight each other. They eat the same bone. Some people, they're hungry and they have greed. It's possible to have that feeling because in deep sides of our mind also, we have instinct. That's why Charles Darwin said we have evolution from monk. We are the same. You see, the character almost very similar. Right now, human being develop a lot in the Stone Age. In Stone Age, we are big group of monkeys. Someone is still look close. Some group of people in Africa. Any portion, if you feel comfortable. For me, I don't fix it. First, I stick to sit like that, sit like this. But good train also good for training, and finally become your nature again. Sit. Most of the time, sit like this and sit back. Any posture. That this posture is more comfortable and you can sit longer. Lotus posture, simple. If some American people, they never try, very difficult for them, you can sit like this, see? You never try, it's difficult, huh? Yeah, you can sit like this first. Because of your pain also, don't used to, don't worry about that. Any posture is fine. If you cannot sit like that, you can sit like this, or sit like the same you sit. But like this is, if you can try little by little, it's been flexible. And some posture, they sit like this, we call that diamond posture. I have problem because the knee, I jump over the fence because if I go, I follow the way, it takes too long time. I make a shortcut. Any sign can happen during your meditation, we don't bring it, we just know it. It's good to inspire us like how we see in the vision. We see in our vision, during our meditation, we see vision is very clear. We see Lord Buddha, we see Kuan Yin, we see Great Hermit, we see the lotus, we see the sunshine, or we see rainbow, or we see beautiful mountains, golden mountains, or heavens. We can see in our vision. Just know it, know and not clean it, because all vision is impermanence. All sight also is impermanence. It's come from our subconscious, come from our last experience, our past experience. From our study, we see the picture, from our imagination, and we have our thought about. And this can come out from subconscious, and also this can be truth. This can be truth, but we don't bring it because our aim is to free our mind, that to purify our mind from pollution. That is our aim. Bring our mind. Oh, that person never been my boyfriend, my loved one, my girlfriend, or my wife, or my husband, or that one, or have been my enemy, or it's, you know, can cause a problem. If we cling that, I have been in that town, I was a king before. We can know, but we should not cling, because the past is past already. Even if it's true, something is simply true. But that's why the Buddha said that we need to purify our mind. to free from defilement, to free from desire, to purify only, to free your mind from pollution. That is our practice, our way. No need to cling anything. Otherwise we cling, some they cling the place. Oh, I have a being here. And they try to have a being and they cling that place, you know. They cling the past life. The Buddha said that anything if we often do become a habit, and our habit we continue to do more and more, become our nature and become clinging automatically, naturally, with our intention to cling, is a problem. That's why we should do the right habit. Some people, when they, you know, police come and they make themselves a mad people, and finally, he become abnormal. I have seen one picture in Thailand. He look handsome, look good character, and come from very good family, and he shoot people without intention to shoot. And finally, he become abnormal, and he came to listen from my talk. People told me, oh, before that he's very good heart and good brain, and finally he become abnormal. Dhamma is bad. If you eat too much, you have no dhamma. If you don't like this, I'm not well. Eat late is better, but not too late. If too late, you feel hungry, no energy to work. Meditation can help you. What is the best thing you should do? You have right decision to do anything very well. And you will know how to take care of life. Now we will need to take care of this body. A lot of work on this body. And take care of your family, take care of anyone's life. But if you have more energy, more dhamma, more mindfulness, more energy to help people more, that's why the Buddha has a lot of energy. He's free. Okay, right now I think I will go to Vietnamese temple, and if we have time enough, we are going to visit Thai temple. I rejoice.